my reputation, my integrity, all of that is everything to me. It is what I built my brand on. When a person shakes your hand and want to be involved with your company or want to be a client of yours or wants you to work for their company or you want to work for their company, I have to know that, you know, you represent not only yourself, my brand, my company, you also represent the team that we have built. And so I have to be able to trust that you can be a person, first of all, a responsible person, a person that can go and not embarrass yourself or myself. And that's where integrity comes in.
Character is who you are, reputation is what others perceive you to be. And so in business or in personal relationships, it's about how you treat others. And I think that we all have to have the courage to have integrity and to stand up for what you believe in and what is right.
In your organization, if you could have people that you can count on, that you can believe in, that do the right thing, that deal with people in the correct manner or fashion, you're going to be better off in the short run, intermediate, and the long run. So if you can get good business sense, people with ethics and integrity, you know, and they're motivated, they're on the right path. Ethics, integrity, it's a good foundation.
Well, I think if you really don't have integrity, or then I think it's hard for people to understand where you're coming from. And so then it's hard to trust. And if you don't have trust in a relationship, you really can't build very much. I look at integrity as somebody that's, you know, that's trustworthy.
Well, I think when it comes to integrity, it's important to be first a person of your word and be accountable. And that's something my mom taught me. You know, we always want to treat people the way that you want to be treated, and it's important to give back.
I've always followed rules, and I think the people you work with have to set that tone. And if they don't, it's pretty sad. And I've always said character counts. You'd be much better off if you're going to build a team and have a philosophy of how you want to build that team. And to me, if somebody does something wrong, the ownerships that say, hey, look, thank you, but no thank you, we're out of here, and you're not going to be here anymore. People should stand on their own merits, and there's a right path and a wrong path for having success.
To me, it's probably the most important value that a person can have. If you can't trust them to be their word, and we're not talking about never making a mistake, but if you can't trust them in their heart to be their word, where you can count on them and they can count on you, then you have no foundation to do business. You know, one time I had a sports agent who was saying one thing and, you know, doing another. He wasn't, you know, managing my business correctly. And it took me a long time to notice it. But once I saw it, I realized that this is not somebody I can have on my team. I look as integrity as the number one thing I look at in somebody I'm going to partner with, I'm going to hire, somebody I'm going to work with. Because once I have the foundation of integrity, the rest can be learned and developed.
As a youngster, there was two things I was told by my mom. My dad died when I was 5. And she would always say, you know, let honesty and integrity define your character. And because integrity, what happens is people see that you're consistent, that whatever you say, you stand by, and you're accountable. And those are important things for young people to know. But you always surround yourself with integrity, with strength. That's how you succeed.